need to get on the other side. Must be black from the other side.
Thank you.
need to cloak myself here.
Good morrow!
I stand here on behalf of the Lady Yelette of Colchester, famed mistress of the flight. Do you seek an audience?
I have never heard of her.
Based on your appearance, I'm thoroughly unsurprised. Nevertheless, do you wish to challenge her?
I do.
Foolish. Yet to be graced by her presence may balance the pain of the loss you will most assuredly suffer. Lady Yelette, you are called to the field of flighting.
Ah, a peasant. Come for a sup. Flighting, please, place your paltry bet.
Take this.
A pittance. But I accept on the lady's behalf. She will begin.
I have heard much about you, and none of it good. You've the softness and brains of a sheep. My verses are known all across this great land.
For they put all who hear them to sleep.
Not bad.
Oh, you think you're so clever, I'm almost impressed that you managed to blurt something out. Yet I worry our skills are too deeply mismatched.
I'll defeat you and banish all doubt.
Lucky.
I should almost take pity on one so bereft of beauty, of wit, and of skill. But instead, I'll persist till you beg me to stop.
Lend a soul for your words make me ill.
Where did you steal that one from?
Thus the Lady Yelette has been beaten at last by the one she was foolish to doubt. Now her herald must give me the sum of my bet, while Yelette can but stand there and pout.
Oh, pay what is due and send this peasant away. I grow weary.
Of course, milady. Take your winnings, you have earned them.
Thank you.
Us. never won't stand for it.
The water is boiling with them. Thor lends me strength. Hmph! What is this place?
This looks like an old cellar. The air reeks of stale wine. Are those barrels still full? Shaft. I can see something at the bottom, but it's out of my reach. Mine has filled the shaft, bearing my prize with it. I should be able to reach it now. Drinking horn. It looks valuable. A good find, I think.
My loins withered with waiting. When will he come to me?
God doesn't give a rat's ass about your love life.
Then do it for the money. I'm willing to pay good coin to someone who believes in true love.
I will not be caught up in your womanly schemes, witch.
my loins wither with waiting. When will he come to me?
God doesn't give a rat's ass about your love life.
I know a few things about love.
Do you? Or did you hear the chime of my coin purse?
Does it matter?
No. Not when the village children pelt my door with vegetables, call me old maid and witch.
You need someone to protect you from children.
Leave your scorn. There is a man. We have been secretly betrothed for years, but his father refuses our union. So you will kidnap him and make it look good. His house is near here, surrounded by red flowers.
Oh, wait. I will kidnap him?
You will know my love by his red hair. And try not to kill his father. That will put a damper on our happy day. I will roast him a fat hen. Or a stew. Would he like that?
Surrounded by red flowers, this must be her love's house. I'm here from your love.
Who are you?
That's the spirit. Let us make your father believe the fiction.
Wait, what? What is this?
I, the dread vikinger Eivor, have come to steal your sons.
Saints, preserve us!
The heathens have come to slaughter us in our beds!
You'll be with her soon.
Please! Please!
That's it. Keep up the act.
Gently down.
Who are you? What is this?
Hush, my love. All will be well.
Well, wait. So this boy is your lover, or no?
He will be. I have watched him for many turns of the sun. And now he will know of my burning love. Thanks to you.
You watched me? That is so...
strange and unnatural.
Romantic. That you would go to such lengths to win my heart. It touches me. in places I cannot speak of.
You have my thanks, Dane. Take your reward and leave us. Plow me, soft one. Scythe the weeds from my field.